Welcome back on Bouchabou, this is Delphine. In this video, we are making the perfect hard eggs, a bit softer inside. It's absolutely gorgeous and better to eat.
Yummy!
Well, it's super easy to do. You just take your eggs, you just boil some water. And once it's boiling, you just put your eggs in there and you cook it for 7 minutes, not more, not less. After 7 minutes, you just remove your eggs from the heat and you cool it down with the cold water. So this is the moment to peel it, taking slightly your eggs on a hard surface. You put in your eggs some pepper and some salt. And here we go, you've got a super soft egg. But I'll see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye.